So one of the questions we get a lot is, if I put a 5% line reactor in front of my drive, am I not going to have a 5% voltage drop across that reactor? And am I not going to have a 5% reduction in my voltage on my drive? Let's expand that a minute and think about, if I have a 10% reactor, and where do I have a 10% reactor? Most drive dedicated filters actually have a 10% reactor in front of them. So am I going to get a 10% voltage drop across my reactor feeding into my drive and have a low voltage condition at my drive? All of these drives here have some reactance, 5% or even 10% with the drive dedicated filters. Let me show you why that's not necessarily the case. So if I take and I have a 480 volt bus voltage and I feed a drive, obviously without much impedance in the line here, my voltage at the drive is going to be roughly 480. So I'm happy. What I'm saying is, if I put a line reactor in front of that and I have for sure a voltage drop across there, am I not going to have 480 at my drive? And the answer is no, I'm not going to have 480, but how much of a drop do I get across that? If I have a 5% reactance, will I have a 5% drop or roughly 24 volts here? The answer is no. What our experience has shown us is that because this is an inductive reactance, obviously, and because the load has a high power factor, meaning the voltage and current are in phase, the drop across this reactor is tangential sort of to the line current that's flowing. So when we multiply those two together, we might get about maybe half of that percent drop, so maybe 2% drop. If I put a 10% reactor in, for example, in front of my drive, I might get anywhere of 4 to 5% drop. But if I measured across, and what I mean by that is the voltage here is 480, the voltage here would be maybe about a 5% drop. Again, about 24 volts across here. So if I measured across that reactor, though, what I actually would get is about a 10% drop or about 48 volts. But again, because it's a reactive component, the current flowing to the load here is in phase with the voltage, and the voltage drop associated with that reactive component does not give me a full voltage drop as I would with a resistor in series with it. So that's why when we take a look at reactors and we put them in front of a drive, we don't get the same voltage drop as the percent reactance that we add to the system. So again, we would encourage you to use at least 5% on your drive to minimize the harmonic, and the benefit of adding that choke is significant.